Hello Sudoku players. In this video, my number one video, I will demonstrate my strategy to solve the Sudoku puzzle. A lot of the Sudoku teachers talks about techniques to solve the Sudoku, and there's a long list of techniques, and the more difficult, the more techniques you have to know. But I give you, besides techniques, also the strategy to solve a Sudoku. In this first video, we start with the first layer of my strategy. That means I always go from number 1 to 9 and look in the three squares, vertical and horizontal, for naked and hidden singles, and at the same time for naked and hidden pairs. The singles you can immediately fill in, and the pairs we note in little figures. So now I'll give you a demonstration. We start with on sudoku.com an easy Sudoku puzzle. So now we go from 1 to number 9. Number 1. There is a lot of number 1 already filled in, so this will be easy to reconstruct. We have, for example, in this column, two number 1s. We have here number 1, so there's only possibility to fill in the number 1 over there. And then we have a number 1 here. The only one that is left is in this square, and we have there one, here one, here one, here one. So the only square is left is this one, and so we have all the number ones filled in. Then we go to number 2. Number 2. Where can we put a number 2? I'll have a look here. We have a number 2 here. I look to this square, a number 2 here and a number 2 there. Then we have a pair of number 2 here on this side. Here we have 3 number 2s. Then in the right side square we have the possibility to fill in here number 2, here or here, but we don't can fill a pair, so we wait. In this square we have here certainly number 2 in this row, and there a number 2, so the only number 2 that's left is here. But also here, I wait because I can't fill in a pair. In the other side, the under square, when we look for number 2, then we can fill in a pair here. That's what we do. And then we know that the only possibility in the lowest row is to fill in a number 2 here or here. But here we have already a 2, so this is a naked singles, so I call it. And we put the number 2. But because of we fill in there a 2, that other pair is also cleared up, and we can put there a number 2. Another number 2. For the other squares, this one and this one, we have to wait. Now we go to number 3. Number 3, we have only 2 number 3s, but we can fill in here a pair of number 3s. And then we have a look down, and I see in this square we have also possibility to fill in a pair Here is a tree or here a tree. The other one we can't fill in, the pear. But in this one, in the last column, we can fill in a pair of trees here and here. And for the tree, that will be for the moment. Number four. We go over to number four, and then we see we have a pair of number four here. A pair of number four here. With that pair, it's overruled. This is already a number four, you could say. So I put the number four. The other pair is also a number four. And then we have to look here. We have here four and here four and here four. So the only one that's left is here. We have a four. And then in this square, we have here four, here one, and here one, and here one. We have only left here this place to put in number four. So the number four is already completed. Now we have to go to number five. I have a look for number five. Number five we have here. So the only possibility in this row to have the square, we put here in number five. And can we put some pairs also? Let's have a look. Here we have 2 5s, so this one will be a pair of fives here. Here we can fill in also a pair of five. Here and here. But because there is here already a five, then it should be here the five. And when you have a pair of three and you fill in here a five, then the other one is sure the number three. So that goes well, all goes well. Number five, where is there another possibility? We can fill in here also a pair of fives. And then this is also hopefully clear that when you put here in this row 2 5s and in this row 2 5s, you can't have here a five, you only have here the five, and then you can put there already a pair of fives. That will be for the five for the moment, or we can put another pair of fives here. Yeah, that will be. Then we go to the six, number six. Number six, we have here a pair of six. We have here a pair of six. Here we have in this column 3 6 already. Then we go to the horizontal, and there we see that there is only place for a six here. So I put there the six. But then implicates that we can fill in here also the six. So Then we have here another place to fill in a pair of six, but we have here six, so that will be the six, and that will be the five. Because of that filling of the five, we have also here five. And then we go to number seven. We have look for number six, still number six, yes. The only six left is here, so we can put there the six, and then it is completed with the six. Number seven, we have here a pair of seven. And we have here a naked seven, you could say. So we have here, have a good look, here only possibility to fill in the seven, but that implicates that we have here a three, and here will be the two. So that is very clear, I hope. So here we fill in the seven, then we have a three, and a two, and that square is completed. Because of that 7 here, we can fill in here also the 7. And that is it for the moment. 7. We go. We can fill in another 7 here. But here is already a 7, so that will be also a naked 7. And then we have here 7 and here 7. And here one and here one, so the only one is left is here, so the seven is also completed. Then number eight is only here left. We have here eight, so this one will be an eight, this one will be a three. This one will be an 8, and this one is a 3. Have a look for another number 8. 8 here and 8 here implicates that we have here an 8. 8 here and 8 here. It should be here of here, but here we have also an 8, so the 8 is over there. And that means that the 8 is completed. Then we go to number 9, the last number. Number 9, very easy to fill in here, the 9. Then we have here a 9 and here a 9. Should be the 9 over there. And then we have here left. We can have a look in this row. The two numbers who are lacking is a 3 and a 9. But we have here a 3, so this one must be the 3, and this one will be the 9. Then we go have a look for the 9. 9 over there, 9 over there. Then there is only one 9 left here. And then there is only one 9 left here, because of here and this one. The only possibility to fill in the 9 is here. And then this will be the 5. And then we have to complete the rest. Very easy. We have here still from that pair a 5, and then the only number who is left is here the number 9. The only number in this square that is left is the number 3. The only number in this square is also the number 3. And then we have here in this row 1 left, it is the number 2. And then we have only 1 left here is also the number 2. And the last number to complete the whole story is the number 3. That is completed by this one. In the next video, I will demonstrate the second layer of my strategy for more difficult puzzles. Till later.